congruent figure are those figure having same shape and same size. Here pentagon, these two pentagon are in same shape and same size. These two balls are in same shape and same size. These two figure I have drawn with same shape and same size. So congruent figures are just a photocopy of each other. Two line segments are said to be congruent if they have same length. Suppose this shape AB of 4 cm and again say another line segment say PQ, this is also 4 cm, then AB and PQ are congruent to each other. If two angles are of equal measurement, this is 40 degree and this is 40 degree, again suppose this is what say 60 degree and this is 60 degree, then two angles are said to be congruent. These two circles are congruent. When two circles are congruent, they have got one of these same radius or same diameter or same circumference or same area. Two circles are congruent if one of these parameter follows. Maybe same radius, maybe same diameter, maybe same circumference, maybe same area. In this quadrilateral ABCD, what is given? This AC equal to AD given. What is first condition is given? AC equal to AC of this triangle is equal to AD of this triangle is given. This is given. Another condition given is this AB. AB is bisector. AB is bisector of angle A. It is given. And to prove? Triangle ABC congruent to triangle ABD, that is to prove. And if it is proved, then ultimately these are the corresponding angle we have to prove, this BC equal to BD. Now in this triangle ABC and ABD, first condition is AC equal to AD is given. AC equal to AD is given. This AB is bisector of angle A, means this angle. This angle means angle BAC. That is equal to angle BAB. Angle BAB number 2. Reason hai, AB is bisector of angle A. Because AB is bisector of angle A. And third, for these two triangles, this AB is common side. So third is AB equal to AB. Reason, common side. Common side. So from 1, 2 and 3, what is this side equal to this side common and included angle equal, means this is SAS from equation 1, 2 and 3 by SAS congruence condition. SAS congruence condition, triangle, which triangle? Triangle ABC, congruent to triangle ABD. And if these two triangles are congruent, then these are the corresponding sides, CPCT, corresponding side, corresponding parts. So this BC implies BC equal to BD, BC equal to BD, recognize CPCT, corresponding parts of congruent triangle, corresponding sides of congruent triangle. What is given in this problem? In quadrilateral ABCD, this AD equal to BC given. So I have drawn these two triangles. In these two triangles, what is given? This AD, that is equal to this BC. Another thing is given, this angle DAB, means DAB means this angle, equal to angle CBA. CBA means this angle. And third is this, both are AB, both are common. So what we do? We want to prove this triangle ABD congruent to triangle ABAC. In triangle ABD and triangle BAC, what is given? First of all, this AD it is given equal to this BC, means area of this triangle ABD, that is equal to BC of this triangle ABC. So AD equal to BC, this is condition number one is given. Second, these two sides, AB and AB, here we have separated these two triangles, but actually this, in this triangle AB and in this triangle AB, both are common. This is number two, it is common. This is common, these are two common sides. This is common side. This is what say given. Region is given. And third, this angle and this angle is equal. This angle and this angle is given. Which angle is given? Equal angle DAB equal to angle CDA. Again, this third is given. Given. So, what happened? One side of this triangle is equal to another side of this triangle. This is common side, and in between these two sides there is one angle equal. So what happened? This side angle side. So from 1, 2 and 3, from equation 1, 2 and 3 by SAS condition, which triangle? Triangle ABD, congruent to triangle ABC, or BAC. This is ABD, congruent to triangle BAC. If ABD congruent to triangle ABC or BAC, if these two triangles are congruent, then what happens? This is the corresponding parts. Which corresponding parts? BD and AC are the corresponding parts. Implies this BD equal to AC. BD equal to AC. This is first we want to prove, and this is second reason. CP, CT, corresponding parts of congruent triangle. Next is this angle and this angle. This angle and this angle, these are the corresponding angles. Because these are two congruent triangles. So A corresponds with this B. Then this A corresponds with this B. So this angle and this angle, these are the two corresponding angles. So it implies angle ABD means this angle equal to angle BAC is this angle. Angle BAC, and again reason is corresponding parts of congruent triangle. This is corresponding side of congruent triangle, and this is corresponding angle of congruent triangle. Correspondence is this A corresponds with this B, this D corresponds with this C, and A corresponds with this B. And that is why this BD equal to AC, and angle this angle B equal to angle this A. That is angle ABD equal to angle BAC. Now let us see the third problem. What is given in this problem? This BC is given equal to this AD of this triangle. BC of this triangle equal to AD of this triangle. Another is this AB is perpendicular to this. AB is perpendicular with this angle, and this angle is 90 degrees. It is given. What we want to prove? We want to show that this CD bisect AB. CD bisect AB means this part equal to this part, and means OD equal to OC and OB equal to OA. That is we want to prove. OB equal to OA. That is we want to prove. What is given? That is AD and BC are equal. AB and BC are equal means AD equal to BC, as well as these are the perpendicular to AB. These are perpendicular to AB means this angle is 90 degrees. What are given? This AD and BC are perpendicular to AB. This second thing is given. And what we want to prove? We want to prove to prove CD bisect AB. CD bisect AB is means that this OB equal to OA. It means that is OA equal to OB. This OA equal to OB and this OD equal to OC. OD equal to OC. That is these two we want to prove. Now in these two triangles, in which two triangles? In triangle BOC and in angle AOD. In triangle BOC and triangle AOD, what is given? First of all, this BC of this triangle BOC. BC, that is equal to AD of this triangle AD. This is first number. Why? Because it is given in the problem. Yeah. Second, this BC and AD, these are the perpendicular to AB. BC and AD perpendicular to AD. It means AB, it means that these two angles are 90 degrees. Second condition, what is given? This BC and AD perpendicular to, both perpendicular to AB. It implies this angle and this angle both 90 degrees. Implies angle CBO equal to, and CBO means this angle. That is equal to DAO, angle DAO, that is equal to 90 degrees. Reason is given. Why? BC and AD both are perpendicular to AB. This is condition number 2. Now, two conditions are not sufficient to prove anything. A third condition is also there. Third condition is that these are two vertically opposite angles. Which are two vertically opposite angles? Angle BOC equal to angle AOD. Angle AOD, this is third condition. Reason, vertically opposite angles. Now what happened in these two triangles? This angle equal to this angle equal to 90 degrees. This angle and this angle, these are two vertically opposite angles, and one side is equal given. So by AAS congruence condition. By AAS congruence condition, from this equation 1, 2 and 3, by AAS congruence condition, this triangle, which two triangles? Triangle BOC congruent to triangle AOD. BOC congruent to triangle AOD. Now correspondence, what is correspondence? This O corresponds with O in both. This B corresponds to this A. And C corresponds with D. And that is why this B corresponds with A, means this OB corresponds with OA. It implies OA equal to OB. OA equal to OB. Reason CP, CD. Corresponding parts of congruent triangle. Similarly, this OC equal to OD. OC equal to OD. This is B. Reason is another. Same CPCD, corresponding part of congruent triangle. And if this is there, then what happened? This side equal to this side and this side equal to this side. It means that this is O bisect this segment also, and O bisect this segment also. This A and B implies that equations A and B implies what? This CD, AB bisect CD or CD bisect AB.